New from overnight, Milwaukee police are searching for suspects after a 13-year-old boy was shot. This happened just after 9 o'clock last night at Buffum and North. Police say the boy was on a porch after an argument with two people walking past. And that's when one of the suspects fired several shots. The boy suffered non-life-threatening injuries.